Day at the Zoo. One day, Arby went to the zoo to see the animals. At the entrance, she met one guard. Upon entering, she heard a loud roar. She turned around to see two lions in the cage. Moving forward, she came across three crocodiles who were sunbathing. Not far from there were four elephants taking a mud bath. They were a family with mommy, daddy, and two cute baby elephants. As Arby explored more, she ran into a big cage with trees. Jumping on the trees were five monkeys. Arby was hungry and sat down to eat in the zoo cafeteria. Opposite to the cafeteria were six peacocks. A little further, she ran into a pond. Swimming in the pond were seven ducks. But that wasn't all. On the other side of the pond were eight turtles. Near the zoo's exit was a dense area with many trees. Perched on those trees were nine parrots. Just before leaving the zoo, Arby saw 10 owls sitting on a single tree. She had never seen so many owls together. Amazed with the sight, she came back from the zoo and repeated the number of each animal she had seen.